So, I am here all by myself. There's my apprentice, in case somebody wants training, but I'm gonna fly it anyway, just to keep up my skill on it. There's my P-51. And that is my timber. I love this little baby. Forgot to turn my camera off. There we go. So, Bobby Comita and Pilot Ryan flew this on the Forcel 3200. So I'm going to try it. It's quite a snug fit. You got to kind of push the power cord back a little bit to get it in there. So let's see how it goes. That balance is okay. So, here we go. Forcel 3200. He says it'll do 7 minutes, but I'm gonna do 6 anyway and see what it looks like when it goes down. I gotta get my hair cut. Getting in my eyes.
Motor on. Self level off.
Let's see, the wind keeps shifting. It's coming from the south again. Here we go.
Flaps up.
Seems to be balanced okay.
5 minutes.
This battery's probably a teeny bit heavier, and even with the steel rod in the tail, the 2200 has always seemed to be slightly tail heavy, but not much. What I call a sloppy roll.
Time remaining 4 minutes.
been getting about 6 minutes on the 2200 because I don't fly real fast all the time, but I usually do it in spurts. And Pilot Ryan said 7 minutes.
Time remaining, 3 minutes.
We'll see. Wish that bird would come down here. I was messing with him over the weekend. I'd fly towards him and he'd fly away, but I wasn't filming it. Damn it.
Time remaining, 2 minutes.
I've been pushing it a little harder than I usually do. So, that was 7 minutes, but, you know, a few seconds of taxiing, of course. Crap. Let's see what the battery says. Do we are down to 46. Looks like right 3.8, 3.8, 3.8, 3.8, a little bit more, like 3.84.